Okay, we got off a little early and we need to burn off some steam, so we're here at the Goodwill in Eastlake, Ohio. See you inside. Only man sneaker in the whole store. Other than these chucks. These awful feels. Okay, leaving out empty-handed, there was some stuff in there. I guess what bothers me, and I mean, it's just a fact. You know, these thrift stores and entities have kind of got hip to game. So a lot of stuff costs more than it would have. Like, I'm used to a Nike t-shirt being $350. Not $6, you know, just it's the third or fourth Goodwill I've been to here recently where all the Nike stuff was $6. So, but you know, we're going to go to the next spot.
Since we're out here, Eastlake, Ohio, might as well see what's in the Savers. It's probably going to be even higher prices, but we'll see.
From last year, it's fairly recent.
Yeah.
Okay, we left with some really decent things, the kind of things that I try to look for when I go thrifting. So I'm gonna see y'all in a minute and we'll go over the pickups. What up, y'all? It's Chris Weathers, aka Shorty C94. I got three things from Savers. You know, I found a lot of stuff. Some of the stuff was just too expensive. Some of it I just didn't need, but I got these Adidas Viennas. These are either from the 70s or maybe the early 80s. They're made in Yugoslavia. You know, and they're in really good shape. I don't think these have been worn. The bottoms are perfect. Like, I don't think anybody's worn these. Then you got the tag right here, made in Yugoslavia, you know, and then it's got some markings right here, the 02, whatever this number is, so, and it's still got the size sticker on the inside, so I don't think anybody's worn these. The thing that sucks is I can't tell when they're from. You know, that's the only thing. I can't really tell when they're from. And they're a 10, so they're a little small on my foot. Adidas runs bigger than Nike, so, you know, these really fit like more so like an 11 or a big 10.5. So I went with that first. Let's pair these. Then I was able to find this. This is a vintage Christian Dior jacket. You know, check the tagging and everything. Everything Seems correct. Really not a lot of branding on this, just the Dior, right? The Dior right here. And again, it was a little pricey for Savers, but you know, again, this I actually could fit it, but it wasn't flattering on me. So, you know, and then the last thing we got, which this, you know, I don't know about the Viennas or the Christian Dior jacket, but this most definitely is staying with me. This is a Champion crew neck from the early 90s. What is this? Steamboat, Ski Champions, Mountain Resort. You know, I don't know, you know, what this is, but I know, you know, this Champion reverse weave, XL, right here. It's got, you know, the pockets, and it's got Champion logo where it should be here. The reason I know it's vintage, I mean, obviously the way it's stitched, I mean, that just looks like the 90s to me. But, you know, I liked it. I liked the colors, you know, the pink with that blue sitting on top of the gray, this weird orange, you know. It's a really nice piece. So, you know, I definitely went with quality over quantity. So that Champion thing, this Dior jacket, right there, and some seemingly dead stock Adidas from either the late 70s or early 80s, made in Yugoslavia. Completely dead stock. I mean, this is crazy. I never really looked at the bottom. So, appreciate you all for watching. Make sure and like, comment, subscribe.
You dunk on a guy, you know, he's going up, and you dunk on him and he fall.
Follow me on Instagram at ShortyC94. Also, follow my other page, The Sneaker Snobs. So, I'll see y'all soon. Peace.